Will he? Where did the go stand?
Picture I can hear it, and I'll try and position the bus in a place where everyone can view it. We make our wildlife sightings here. Welcome to drop windows. Put your camera lenses out. Make sure you keep your arms and heads and everything like that inside the bus, because bears will take them away. It's happened before. We make our wildlife sightings. Whether we are going to go towards the gold or the silver standard for our money. And in 1896, there was a presidential election going on. There was a man by the name of William McKinley from Ohio who was running for president on the Republican ticket. But there was another man from Ohio by the name of William Dickey who was up here in the mining town of Kantishna. And he was a gold prospector. He is very highly in favor of the gold standards. And the smaller one wouldn't hit underneath this bus. I don't know what I'd do in that situation, but he said the bigger one did eventually get the smaller one out and killed it in front of his passengers. And was eating on it for at least a couple of weeks. Grizzlies will bury their food into what is known as a food cache and come back and eat on it.
This stops,
yeah.
Estacionado ali embaixo.